to the doctors cause I wasn't feeling right. I was off my food and out of sorts, not sleeping well at night. And he tapped and poked and prodded, then he ran a test or two. Then he sat me down, said, son, I think I know what's wrong with you. See, what you need to do is get yourself to Tully. Get yourself there fast. If you do not get to Tully, well, I'm not sure you will last. Nothing's wrong with Venus Vale and Ingham's okay too, but you need to get to Tully. I would if I were you. Said your treatment is unorthodox and I'm probably just run down. Are you serious about sending me to some two-horse sugar town? He said, son, you wash your mouth out, I'm just trying to get you right. A bit of time in Tully could be enough to save your life. And time for you is tight, you better get yourself to Tully. Get yourself there fast. If you do not get to Tully, well, I'm not sure you will last. Nothing's wrong with Venus Vale and Ingham's okay too, but you need to get to Tully. I would if I were you. It was the steamy days or the soaking tropical rain, or the hills of ripe bananas or the fields of sugar cane. But the moment I hit Tully, I became a brand new man. So my advice to you is that you hatch yourself a plan. Any way you can, you got to get yourself to Tully. Get yourself there fast. If you do not get to Tully, well, I'm not sure you will last. Nothing's wrong with Venus Vale, Ingham's okay too, but you need to get to Tully. You got to get yourself to Tully. Get yourself there fast. If you do not get to Tully, well, I'm not sure you will last. Nothing's wrong with Venus Vale, Ingham's okay too, but you need to get to Tully. Yeah, hold on up to Tully. Get yourself to Tully. I would if I were you.